Businessmen are businessmen. It's all about making money, not really into the politics. But whether they like it or not, they're going to be affected by the political decisions that are made.